My favorite body part to train is for sure shoulders. Unfortunately, since the last year, I'm not training any upper body. I took this decision with my trainer to make sure that we work on the proportion and to let my lower body grow and take over the upper body, so I can't train shoulder anymore. So I would say that I love to train leg as well, and definitely I hate to train back.